honestly forgotten how Eurovision used to be. Of course, it's a lot better now, unless you come from Norway. Here's the one that's confirmed as the official British entry for 1996. Ooh, ah, just a little bit. Here comes Gina G. Also PJ and Dunk, and now the fourth top 10 hit in a